Welcome back. The efforts of 9-year-old Levin Montero, student of the 4th standard at Sharda Mandir School, Miramar, who has brought laurels to India and Goa at local, national and international competitions in abacus and mental arithmetic, seems to have finally been recognized as many NGOs have come together to felicitate this genius. This young lad has stood first in India at the 3rd National Abacus and Mental Arithmetic Competition held in Chennai last year and second in the world at the 8th Pan-Pacific Competition in Hong Kong also last year. He bagged the gold medal at the All Goa Abacus and Mental Arithmetic Competition in November this year. Addressing a press conference, Organizing Secretary of the Master Levin Montero Felicitation Committee, Advocate Iris Rodericks informed about the various groups that have come together in order to felicitate Levin.
Ud Goenkara, Goa People's Forum, Echo Goa and the Mercedes Civic and Consumer Forum. We have come together and we have decided to felicitate one young Goan, 9-year-old, who has not only made Goa proud, but the whole country proud. We are also privileged that the mayor has consented to be the chairman of this felicitation committee. We are also privileged to have Dr. Kuchotkar, a very senior citizen, to guide us in this finalization of the Levin's felicitation. On behalf of the Goa People's Forum, we have Satish Sonak and Avinash Bhosle on the committee. On behalf of the Mercedes Civic and Consumer Forum, we have the convener, Mr. Florian Fernandez. On behalf of Ud Goenkara, we have the convener, Mr. Amol Navelkar, on the committee. And Echo Goa, we have Gurudas Kamath.
He also informed that three of Levin's teachers, namely Mrs. Andrea Maganlal, Mrs. Patricia Carmelo and Mrs. Sheetal Natkarni, would also be felicitated.
Symbolic memento to him and the teachers. We will be first felicitating the teachers and after that Levin. Andrea Maganlal, Patricia Carmelo and Sheetal Natkarni.
The crisp chill in the air is a sure sign of autumn and with it ushers in the Christmas mood. While the trees shed their leaves during the season, Christmas decorations make up for this sultry look by adding lots of colours with an extra dose of green. Days before Christmas, Christians start to prepare for the coming of the Saviour. Besides preparing cribs, houses are adorned with different decorations like hollies, Christmas trees, Santa Claus, lights, mistletoe, wreaths, bells, and the list goes on. The Christmas tree has a special significance during the season and every household prepares it mostly of pine. Though the Christmas tree is green, in colder countries due to accumulation of snow on trees, it turns into white. Hence, we also have white Christmas trees. Over the years, with the advancement in technology, we get a variety of Christmas trees.
Let's dance, let's dance, let's dance. Everyone's so happy. The air is filled with romance.
In recent years, Goa has experienced a sea change in decoration. The markets are flooded not only with local variety of decoration, but even imported, and there are buyers for it.
And the old, the merry Christmas polka. Christmas season, so there isn't any reason we can't dance the Christmas polka. Here's sleigh bells ringing, everybody singing, dancing the Christmas polka. dust fills the air. It's a wonderful world for a boy and a girl while dancing the Christmas polka.
Time for a short break. You're with Goa 365.